So the thing is, I'm not really good at expressing myself, like how I'm feeling, what's going on in my head. Like even when I try to express, in my mind, I'm making sense. But when I put it into words, it doesn't feel right. Even when I'm making videos or putting content on social media, I'm trying to do what everybody else is doing. I'm trying to portray that I'm so cool and chill and my life is so amazing. But the truth is far from that. The thing is, I have issues, a lot of them, mostly mental health issues, but I'm not really good at explaining them. I have talked about them a little bit in my previous videos, but not in much detail. Also because I have a millennial brain. It used to be a taboo in our time. I see Gen Z people talk about it openly and without any hesitation. Whereas I have this feeling ashamed factor because of where I come from. I'm scared that people might think I'm cuckoo. I'm not a sane person and they won't take me seriously. We may be living in 2021, but you would be surprised to know that major percentage of people are still unaware about mental health. Telling this to you from my own experience, people still don't take it seriously. That's why I thought it's high time I talk about it. I'll try to make some sense. I don't know if anybody is interested in hearing anybody's sad story, but I'm still gonna share. But if I'll sit here and talk about my issues, it will take whole day. So I'm gonna take it slow, one thing at a time. And today I'm going to tell you what I'm going through these days. So the thing is, lately I've not been feeling okay. I don't feel like doing anything. I feel demotivated. I don't feel like waking up in the morning. I won't say that I'm depressed because I know what clinical depression is like. I have anxiety. I do get panic attacks. Not that often, but I do have like basic anxiety and social anxiety. I have phases, like when I feel down and then I automatically on my own start feeling okay and good and sometimes even happy. But it's been a month or so that I have not felt good at all. It's been low, only low. You must have noticed that I haven't uploaded a new video recently because I wasn't feeling like it. I try to make positive videos, but I wasn't feeling positive myself. So how am I gonna make positive content? But then the thought hit me that why not share what I'm actually going through? You see what's happening right now? I am trying to express what I'm not able to express. My God, I don't know what I'm doing. So without wasting your time, let's make it short. I'm not feeling okay. So till the time I feel okay and start making good positive content, I will try to share what I'm going through and what I have gone through since past 10-11 years. Yeah, it's been that long. I've gone through stuff. So I'm gonna share it all with you. But for now, give me some time, okay? I'll see you next time. Bye.